Okay, here we are, Inner City Press, Matthew Russell Lee, here in Foley Square. It's day 8 of the Michael Avenatti trial, the closing arguments. The circle is closing. Only yesterday, over there by where you see the people lined up to go into 60 Center, I asked Michael Avenatti, if he's convicted, what are the chances of the government asking for immediate remand to prison? This he didn't answer. But we'll see. I'm not predicting, but the closing arguments are today, and many of his arguments have been kind of shut down by Judge Furman. Also, late yesterday, a filing by the lawyers for Ghislaine Maxwell, currently in the MDC, Mr. Christian Everdale. His argument is that the motion for a new trial for Ghislaine Maxwell, convicted global pedophile procurer, should be kept entirely sealed from the public because it would reveal to juror number 50, Scotty David, the investigative technique of Team Maxwell. Now, one wag might say, what does this involve? Telling the Carlyle Group to give the green light for Scotty David to speak? Of course, it's Scotty David. They're acting like he's an antagonist. He's actually given them the greatest gift they could ever give, a sort of non-legalistic argument for a new trial. The fact that a juror didn't accurately report his history on the questionnaire and then bragged about swaying jurors. Now, some people are saying this has to do with the rights of victims to be on jurors. That's not the point. The point is that there's a questionnaire, you have to be honest on the questionnaire. And until the law has changed that that's not asked on the questionnaire, and I don't see how that could happen, it is what it is, but there's more to be said. Meanwhile, genocide games growing ever closer. Guterres yesterday with a fake stakeout about what? The Olympic truce? What? Ethiopia. It's a no-brainer because China's not mad about what he said. The U.S. gets to pretend that they're having great input into the U.N. Guterres is going to the genocide games. If the administration in Washington cares, they should cut him loose. Stop the censorship. Guterres has got to go. Inner City Press, we're going in. To be continued.